And we are joined now over the phone by Dr. Ahmed Noor Eddini, is a tourism expert. Good morning.
Good morning, Shireen.
Good morning, Mr. Ahmed. So let's focus on medical tourism and to what extent Egypt is distinguished by this kind of tourism and is attractive to tourists.
Medical tourism in Egypt is so important, is one of the many kind of sector of tourism in Egypt, and is more than just health care or medical tourism. It is a journey of recovery that is both relaxing and enjoyable. Mm. So you can enjoy the country and you can enjoy in many medical service while also enjoyable of time recovering the site scenes, because we have many places of medical tourism in Egypt, and each place has another kind also of cultural tourism or monument to visit. So you can do medical tourism in the same time and the same place. You can enjoy your time, because it is a journey, not only a medical tourism. So it's so important, especially with the government, and is going to increase this number of tourists in this kind of tourism. Medical tourism is so important in many places you can do here in Egypt.
And what are the main medical tourism sites here in Egypt?
Now we have Safaga with the black sand that many German and many people from Europe and from the United States and from other countries are coming to this area of Safaga last few years. Mm. Is so important, and the number in Safaga maybe reached to the same number of the people or tourists who come for medical tourism in Siwa. So Safaga last few years became one of the most important places for medical tourism in Egypt. You know that Siwa was usually it is the main place for medical tourism, because it contains more than 230 natural springs and more than 1,000 wheels with its sulfur springs for natural healing, treatment of bone and back, and burial in sand for rheumatoid and rheumatism disease, also for treat skin disease. Siwa is famous place in Egypt for medical tourism. We have also in Bahariya, in Kharga, we have a famous place to the south of Luxor, salt water also in Tumas and Afia to the south of Luxor to treat skin disease. We have also in Aswan by burial in sand, soft yellow sand in Aswan, where ultraviolet also rays increase and the humidity decreases in Aswan. You can feel less humidity in Aswan. So it is a famous place also. So first we have Safaga, Siwa, Bahariya, Farafra, Kharga. We have Aswan and Luxor. And before, you remember, we spoke about Helwan here in Cairo.
So, sir, do you think that the launching of the electronic platform by the Ministry of Health for medical tourism, which highlights Egypt's capabilities in this field, will help in promoting for Egypt in this regard?
It's so important this year or last few months and the next year that Ministry of Health and Ministry of Tourism planning to increase the number of tourists for of this kind of tourism, medical tourism. It is so important because the number increased the last few years, and now the plan is to increase more this number and to make it easier to go to these places and to have more facilities in this oasis, the roads around or to reach to Siwa and to Bahariya, Farafra, Dakhla, Kharga. This oasis also is so important, and this year or last few months we heard about the plan to increase this number of tourism, because in Egypt this kind of tourism, medical tourism, is so important and they can give a number of tourists maybe near to the number of cultural tourism in Egypt, because we have many, many places like we mentioned, and everywhere in Luxor, in Aswan, in Siwa, in Safaga, in Oasis also, in the western and the eastern desert. We have another place to the south of Sinai. We have Hammam Faraon in Abu Snema, to the south of Sinai, where the water flows from the mountain or from inside the mountain and pours into the Red Sea. It's so important. So till Sinai, from the south of Sinai, you can find a place for medical tourists.
I'd like to thank you, Mr. Ahmed Nouruddin, tourism expert. Thank you, sir, for this precious information. And by that, dear viewers, we come to the end of today's edition of The Breakfast Show. Thank you for watching.